Let's see the question number 141. A set of n equal resistors of value R each are connected in series to a battery of EMF E and internal resistance R. The current drawn is I. Now the n resistors are connected in parallel to the same battery. Okay. Then the current drawn from the battery becomes 10I. Okay. The value of n is 10, 11, 9 or 20. Okay, let's see what is the correct answer. In series grouping equivalent resistance, the R series is n into R, that is internal resistance. And in parallel grouping equivalent, the resistance is in parallel is R by N. Okay, then the current I will equal to EMF by RS plus R, that is normal resistance. So let's put the values, that is sorry 10I is equals to, and the second will be for parallel. This is for parallel. Let's take this at equation number 1 and let's make it for parallel, that is E by R P plus R, that is second equation. We have modified this equation only. Okay, then after dividing second by first, we will get ten is equals to n plus 1 R in bracket divided by 1 by n plus 1 whole divided by R. Okay, after solving this whole, this will cut to this, and after solving this whole, we will get n is equal to 10 only, and so the answer is first, that is 10. Let's see in the next slide what is the correct answer. Yeah, the answer is first, that is 10.